Tannen and gave the best numbers by far of any of them. Running left, Taylor. And this play will be blown up. He'll lose yardage back at the 38. Oh, you know better than I. He has the ability to take over a game. So what do you do? A carry by Taylor to start the drive. Six and 10 to Seth Bartstar with her 10 times in that game. Now Wilson on first down. And a quick throw here, that's complete. First and 10, Taylor now. And he will lose yardage here with a 31-yard line.
Beef that they can let a tackler through, but that's exactly what happened. A loss. Is
that any offense that has an elite receiver? If you blitz and have him a man coming. Throwing is Wilson. First hook up with his all-pro tight end, Rob Gronkowski. They'll try the left side with Taylor. And he's going to take this ahead for right around 3 yards, but no more than that. From the 36, Wilson. Going to throw right side here, complete. And brought down, but not before they're inside the 25. On the handoff, Taylor.
Athleticism, they create some nice space.
On third down, Wilson. Caught on a slant. He didn't get the touchdown, but he did get the first down as he's tackled at the one.
So the guys on the defense side of the ball right now. But you make your own defense.
To throw is Wilson. Got his man, and it's caught for a Chicago touchdown. It's with his 10th touchdown of the season. On first and 10, it's Wilson. Going right side here, and that's complete.
And as he dragged across each zone, you see him pointing, communicating.
Wilson now, the throw on third down. Nice call. The sideline, but he's not going to have a first down. They say he was out of bounds. They begin the drive with Hines. And this will be good for a pickup of 9. Halftime here in the annual Thanksgiving game in Detroit. From the gun, it's Wilson. Quick hitter here, it's complete. On first down, Taylor. And the reinforcements come in as they're going to stop it. Now on second and 13, Wilson. It's complete, he's got Gronk.
Why not? Nowadays, they're really wide receivers who are just tired.
They'll run on first down. It's Taylor, and he'll take this ahead for about 4. Second down, another run with Taylor. And he takes this just about a yard shy of the 20.
Taking their time and making it work.
That is hauled in by Michael Thomas. And he'll take this to the other side of midfield before going out of bounds.
Down, and they have to start over after the penalty. And they're after going back to him to find him. Find him.
And that is knocked away. Now on third and long, they'll look to throw. Complete. And he gets this one just shy of the 35 to the 34.
No matter where he lines up, where he releases from, working his way into the secondary, he figures out.
Second down, another run with Taylor. Oh, nice move. Here they also have the lead as well as we begin quarter number. From midfield now, here's Wilson. Now this will be swung out wide for Taylor. And he'll get it inside the 40 to the 39. He'll try and run for the first with Taylor. And he will have a first down. Ready, strong drop. They run with Taylor. Shifts by him. And he'll be brought down at the 27. Wilson. And he's got his favorite target yet again. It's complete.
Here, even on first and second downs. And he obviously picked the right spot to throw the ball there.
On second down, it's Hines. 2 yards on the carry there.
Not effectively as well.
Quickly here, that's complete. Straining defensively, you're a play away from getting that football back here. Down late, touchdown! That's caught. A great play there. With touchdown number 2 in the game. On first down, Wilson wants to throw it. And intercepted, maybe the turning point they need. Picked off at the 25. And the Lions are right back in this football game. Chicago Bears, and they did it.
shutout fashion, impressive.
That was fun. I honestly didn't expect to get player of the game. Yeah, the 2 touchdowns was nice. But I just want to take this time to wish everyone a happy Thanksgiving. And y'all excuse me, I'm gonna go eat.